it's best to use a second-hand alarm clock if you want radio to come in clearly. Just so you know. In fact, this alarm clock is from the late 70s.